Greetings, greetings, y'all. How y'all doing? I just came to give a little nightcap. You know, sometimes when you're feeling a little sniffly, you need a little pep in your step. Well, you know I got a tea for you, right? And I do this on and off, and I do this generally when I know I'm not going to be around people. I'm at home, got my night robe on, and so got my queen cup ready, and the tea is, you ready for it, y'all? Garlic. You know I already boiled some garlic cloves, right? At least 3 garlic cloves. I keep the shell on. You can rinse it and let it boil and let it steep for a few minutes. You got some warm goodness to heal your soul. Come on, y'all. Exhibit A. Get some of the shells out of them. Ooh, it's hot, y'all. It's a little too hot. Squeeze a little lime in. Get a little cold water. Well, let's try this baby again. That hint of garlic and that lime, y'all, gonna boost me up real good. All right. Y'all have a blessed night. Peace and blessings unto you. The benefits of what God made for us are wonderful. Radiant health to you always, baby.